Oh, hey, honey. How's it going? You getting a little cooped up in the office? Yeah, me too. I couldn't stand sitting at that desk anymore, so I came out to the living room and I've been doing a bit of my work out here. But I still have a decent bit to do before I'm done. Are you finished? No, okay. Is everything all right? Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, I know it's really hard to focus sometimes and actually get something done. Especially doing it from home, it's so easy to just stop. Would it help if you took a break for a little bit? I can get you some tea, some coffee, something like that. Yeah, just needed the change of scenery. I get it. Well, hey, if you want, you can come bring your stuff out in the living room, sit next to me, and we can kind of work on our things together if you'd like. Yeah, like some body double, you know? Yeah? Okay, here, let me scoot over. This table should have plenty of room for the both of us. Yep, you can sit right here. Hi. How much more do you think you have to do? Yeah, I mean, I think I have a couple hours too, but what about after we both finish? We can go out to dinner or something. Yeah, I mean, it's been a couple days for the both of us of all work and no play, so let's get out of the house. Let's do something. Okay. Yeah, I look forward to it. All right. Well, I'm gonna get back to work. If you need anything, I'm right here, okay? I love you. I love you. All right. Let me see. Where was I? Where is that PDF? Oh, can you hand me that the green flash drive over there? Yeah, no, I don't know why my job requires me to use flash drives. It's not, you know, they're a bit outdated, but whatever. Let me plug that in. December 2021. Yeah, that would have been the same. or the federal income taxes were not withheld. Oh my god, I hate doing taxes. If you earn money and your employer did not withhold. Okay, what do I have? I have a W-2 and a 1099. I don't know how to do this. That one? Pre-tax, which is how it is. No. Where is just the regular one? This is so confusing. Okay. Oh, for employment where income taxes are withheld. Okay, pre-tax. Pre-tax wages, salary, or tips. Oh. Okay. S-3907. Okay. Okay, and then this second one, is my computer gonna make that noise? That's so annoying. Hold on. Turn that off. Okay. Great. Great, great, great. And now I need to send that to my phone. Does it bother you that I'm like talking through everything? Just let me know if it is, okay? Okay. How do I send that to my phone? Share. Okay. Now I have to find my boss. Oh, this is so complicated. Okay, I might have to go pick up that document later, actually, which... No, I'll do it tomorrow. I'll do it tomorrow. Going to dinner is much more important than this one document. No, I don't care what my boss says. Honestly, do not care. What day is it? It is the third? Is it the third? Yeah, okay. Oh, okay, well, I wrote 2020. It's definitely not 2020 anymore. I have a song stuck in my head, but I don't know which one it is. It's the one that goes like, dun, 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 dun. Wait, no, it doesn't go like that. Dun, 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 dun. just ignore me. I have no idea what I'm talking about. Get back to your work. Maybe it's a different email. I have no idea. Is that it? No. Okay, that's not it. It's also not it. I give up. It's too much work. Too much work. For that, I think. Right, I should remember that. Okay. There we go. I'm like a top secret agent. One who forgets his passwords all the time. Why isn't this working? My computer hates me. Oh, there we go. Transfer now. Okay. Lovely. Lovely. Is too high for me. Oh my god, I forgot about this. Oh no. Okay, box one. All amounts reported in box one. Why do they make it so confusing? It's like a guessing game where the only thing you can do is lose. Where'd that go? This is the W2 box one. Okay, yeah, I have that. Great. I mean, I could probably just estimate it, right? How bad of an idea is that? That's probably a very bad idea. No, I'm gonna do it. I'm not. I'm bored. So let's say I worked. April, May, June, July, August, like five. And then, okay, so that's 20. Quick maths. Yeah. Okay. That's fine. I'm gonna say around that. Okay, I didn't have any of those. So that sounds about right. I think. No. What does that word mean? Okay, no. No. Okay, that's fine. Can't claim myself as a dependent, I don't think. But would they check if I did? Yes, I'm going to do everything legally. Maybe. Zero. What is that? Oh my god, yes, okay, I definitely qualify for that, yes. So difficult. Okay, I'm gonna do this one, I think. I'm 65 years old or younger, yes. I'm not. Yeah, okay, start. Take a picture of that for security, maybe. I don't know. Okay. Okay. What is that? No, that's too fancy. I'm not gonna do that. A funny thing on the way to the forum stuck in my head. It's like this, it's this pretty old, like, Broadway show. And I was in it in high school. Yeah, way back when. Do I have a... Oh god, do I have a copy of that? Uh-oh. Do I? Maybe I should. If I was smart, I'd have a copy of that. Yes. Oh my god, I'm a genius. Yes. I'm so smart. Okay, documents. Ooh, that one. Does that mean? Yeah, sure. That's not right. What? Why is that an option? No. Edit. Okay. Beautiful. Okay, that's true, that's true, that's true, that's true. Yes, okay, continue. No, not that. Okay, yes, I have that one. This one, okay, yeah, both of those continue. Any additional stuff? Wait, farming? I have to tell the government if I did any farming this year. No. No. My garden will go under the radar. The government doesn't need to know about my garden. Gambling winnings. Yeah, you know I'm a big gambler. Mm-hmm. Okay, no, 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 no. Continue. See if I have that in my okay, probably here, and there. Okay. Twenty 21. that this year? No, no. Oh my God, I keep forgetting what year it is. Oh Lord. Okay, let me download that. Desktop, yes. Okay. Okay. EIN. Let me find the EIN somewhere in this mountain of digital paperwork. EIN, perfect. Thank you. What is that? 9660. Okay. Yes, yes. Okay, that looks right. I think. Why can't I just upload this like I did with the other PDF? Why do I have to do this manually? I don't know what that means. See instructions for box 12. How do I zoom in? Oh, there it is. Okay. 12. This explains the code. It doesn't give it though. Like it's not anywhere on here. Why do they make it so confusing? There's no code on here. I just say none of them? I say none of them. There's nothing there. I'm being honest. Yeah, okay. 13. Do you have something in box 14? No. 16. That's this one. Okay. How you doing? Can you focus a bit better now? Yeah, I know for me, like, being on the phone with someone makes me want to clean my entire house. Like, having someone there really helps. Okay, well, that's good. I'm glad it's helping. How's it looking? Oh, that's good. Yeah. I don't think I have too much longer. I'm actually at a place where I could stop. Because I have to pick up some documents tomorrow before I can do the rest of these. Yeah. Okay, yeah. That sounds great. Yeah, we'll... Five or so minutes and then you'll be ready. Okay. I'm really excited to go out. Yeah, okay, get back to work, or else that 5 minutes is going to turn into 10 or 15 or something else like that. I don't know. I can't spell. I've had to type this word like 6 times. Restaurants near me. I know you're not done. I'm just looking at where we could go. We should go somewhere we haven't gone before. Yeah, I mean, there's not too many options, but there's gotta be more than like the four that we cycle through all the time. Look, here's a list of the best 10 in our area. No, that one's really expensive. We've already been there. Where is this? Oh, look at this one. I mean, it's got excellent reviews. And it is... it's like half an hour away, but it could be worth it. Yeah, that one has nice reviews, but I don't want that. No, I mean, I feel like I could get that around here, so why would I drive... How far is that? 20 minutes to get the same food? I mean, unless you really want to go, in which case we can. Okay, yeah. Ooh, I've heard people talk about this one. Yeah. What do you think about that first one? I keep thinking about it now that I've seen the pictures of the menu. I kind of really want to go. Okay, well then finish up your work and we can go. Oh, you're done? Okay, then what are we waiting for? Come on. Let's go.